Hey, it's TankenkaNeko, and welcome to the Daily Ramble. Please remember to share, subscribe, thumbs up, and comment. That would be fantastic. Yeah, I think I'm alone. You might hear some squeaking in the background. You may barely hear some music. Just sitting outside the pub, the Falstaff pub, which is here. It's a really nice night. It was like 22, 23 degrees today. Quite toasty. And that was base temperature. It wasn't feels like. And it's quite warm, but it is definitely autumn. You see all the trees, stuff falling off the trees. You can hear kids in the background and the whatnot. And it was a good day. My evening guests, normally we have like dinners and stuff with private guests. They canceled the dinner, so it ended up being that I got to eat anyway. And it was a bit depressing because I tried to actually switch it out. It's like, oh, well, since it's just me and it's not a lesson anymore, it's just kind of like sitting for dinner, can I give it to my coworker? And they're like, no, you can't, because apparently, you know, if it's a different person eating the food, even though nobody else is there, it's bad. It's too hard for them to change directions. So that kind of sucked a bit, because I really wanted to give them the dinner, and I'm kind of like over full and not really a fan of the dinners. They're good and all, but once you've had one or two, then they become kind of lackluster. I imagine that's how ultra wealthy people must feel when they're going to be foodies in a place, right? They kind of go out and check a bunch of things. I don't know if you can hear that squeaking or not, but if you can, it's bats. But yeah, it's a gorgeous night, so I thought I'd do this outside and see how that went. Not really much else to say, really. There's kind of lots going on around the background. That's why I keep looking around. And it feels like a busy night. We've got a lot of people here. We have like 7 or 8 postings up on our board. Normally we have like 3 or maybe 4, and like the big schools, right, and lots of kids. But in this case, it's like we've got private guests. We've got 2 or 3 schools, and like big ones, one big one, 2 smaller ones, and yeah, it's crazy. There's a lot of people. Anyways, yeah, that's kind of about it. I don't have much more to add to that. I've been keeping up so far. Nanoraimo, I have one more night, and then that'll be about it. So, I've got to write, I think, 1,667 words a night, and then with that makes 50,000 words in a month, a little bit over, because it's like 1,666 repeating, so every 3 days is less a word kind of thing, or plus a word, something like that anyway, but yeah, it amounts to just a shave over, so I'm trying to write the whole amount. Anyways, that's it for the Daily Ramble. I will catch you on the flip side. Stay safe, stay healthy, and see you tomorrow. Cheers. Thank you.